I'm just want to explain one something. School violence is a dangerous phenomenon that destroys the image of our school. These two words don't match. School is place where people learn, study, and build a future. And violence is a behavior that society and the human rights values refuse. I mean, it's wrongly unwanted. As students, we should wake up every morning with the purpose of learning new experiences, sharing knowledge, building an awesome relationship with our friends and our teachers. This should be the case.
That should be the case, but unfortunately it's not. Every week we hear about sad acts of violence that has nothing to do with education and the values.